Good evening, everyone. How's everyone doing tonight? Hope everyone's doing good. Okay. You okay, buddy? Sorry. Thought I heard my dog yelp right when I pushed my chair back, so I may have run him over. I'm not sure. He seems fine. He's not acting like he's in pain anyway. Good evening. How's everyone doing tonight? Hope everyone's doing good. Ready to get back into some Borderlands 2. We are on the Tortuga mission. Tortuga? That's not the right word. Torque. Torque mission. I noticed that we have some badass tokens to spend, so let's spend those before we get started today. Irate. I really feel like we need to increase our elemental effect damage, but fire rate, reload speed, health, those are just more important to me. Wait, does this scroll? Okay, whatever. Let's get back to it. Let's see, what are we doing? Oh. We have to go pick this up. Again, to do it again. How did we mess it up last time? I don't remember. What am I doing? Oh, it's up the hill. Dang it. All right, we'll run it. Pick this one up first.
There's no stopping.
Oh, not that one.
Strangle your family.
I am
Why don't you come here?
Just don't splat. Pick up all of our loot, and then we will see whatever this mission is over here. Somebody shoot it. Right here.
I am gonna floss my teeth now.
Couldn't see you.
I'm going to count every minute I get. I'm gonna make you gargle your last breath.
There you are. Heads go pop. Go. Monster Hunter. A monster sprawl southern raceway. Can you slay it? Matter of taste. Prepare to fight in the console wars. Console wars like Nintendo versus Sega? PlayStation versus Xbox? Beware the flaming rat.
Listen up, Vault Hunter. A monster is hiding out somewhere in the crater. It's big, deadly, and totally awesome! Go kill it!
Totally awesome! Go kill it! Did want that. I'm gonna leave the other vehicle here deployed. Maybe we can fast travel back to it and save us a little bit of time later. Probably not.
The Vault Hunter takes the blood. I'm on the line. God.
Didn't even finish his line. See, that's not gonna work because we have to leave.
I pluck the hair from the head of a dying man.
Annoying.
Let me give it to you. Mr. Scaggles, he's looking so awesome.
Splat. Oh, he's up. He's still alive. Wait. Was that someone else? Is that a different vehicle?
Swagger down the street with your red lips and funky beat. You better.
There they are. A matter how you hit them, somebody always gets off alive. Where are you? Oh, you're a midget. Gremlin. Thought he was stuck in the ground. Bravo! No. Not about the Moxie portraits. Where are we currently at? We're in the badass crater of badassitude. Or should I go back and do these? We're gonna go back.
What ho! It's your old chum, Sir Hammerlock, with a quest for you. There appears to be a new species of rack somewhere in the amusingly named Badass Crater of Badassitude. Go find these creatures, would you? To study the rack's altered genetics.
Ha! I'll alter your genetics with my fist, hammer knock. Those rack are guzzling gasoline, also known as Pandora's only freaking power source. We gotta kill him, not study him, yo!
Sometimes you need to study them so you can kill them more efficiently.
Frankensteinian genetic manipulation. Such hobbies lay exclusively within the purview of Dr. Z.
Stop talking like a douche!
Touché.
He might blend in just a little too well.
You've collected enough sacks. Now please send them to me.
Ha! Nuh-uh! One word, Vault Man. Genetically engineered super rack. There's a shitload of happens in there, but technically it's one word. Anyway, send them sacks my way instead of hammies.
I mean... haven't we already... killed one monstrosity made by Hammerlock. Well, I want to see both endings of this one, so I'm trying to think which one I want to see. Want to give them a Hammerlock or do I want to give them a Scooter? Fast, spitting slow, spitting fast, I could roast, I could gas, think I'm okay at last, but I don't know if that can erase all the past. I think I'm gonna go with a Hammerlock first. A reflection of the emptiness, hilarious. You think you're with my time, you're delirious, mysterious, because you are behind a fake exterior, inferior. You know I'll always be a bit superior. Get off of me, this ain't no humble brag. I want you to hear words, you can say them back. I want you to feel free from the chains at last, and to believe in what you got, it was built to last, yeah. I want to see what Hammerlock does. He does make a monster out of it. Probably makes story for later. Yeah, I want to give it to Scooter first. Already here. No point in getting the vehicle now. We're gonna leave it at Hammerlock anyway. Oh.
so scientific progress is once again halted by the fears of the superstitious. Ah well, c'est la vie.
Kill rack and collect gas sacks that they drop. You successfully deliver the gas sacks and mildly irritated one of your friends from Sanctuary. Cause I got something to prove, I gotta take what I hate and finally make a move. I think of you and all the shit you don't do. Well, I'ma make hella sure that I don't become you. Ha! Have no regrets, yeah, I'll tie it up my chest. I'll never forget what it's like to be in debt. Been stabbed in the back bed, I'll show you what happens. Pass me the mic and I'll show you with action. I feel this pain. Let's get back, loaded back in, and go get a hammerlock. Your turn.
And science marches on. A wise decision, Volt Hunter.
You know what? Fine. But when them skies are full of hyper-intelligent flying creatures of death, just you remember that you sided with the guy who talks like somebody tossed a dictionary in a food processor. You already know. Turn that to games. Let my money show.
I've got these things that I can't let go. Watch me turn this life into something. Like you any better. Okay. For the things you know you love, do what you think is right, and see life to what you want. So fight and die for the things you know you love. You Buff Gamer here. Today I'm reviewing see life to what you want. Oh, crap. I didn't even think about the fact that it would cut him off. Are you gonna come back? It is what it is.
Hey y'all, welcome to the new and improved Catch a Ride. Now with 47%, more than 26% death annually. That is down from last year. Hold your applause.
Damn. Guess I'll read this one. Let me go read it before we keep going. Oh, goodness gracious. Wannabe critics. And Southern Raceway negatively reviewed some of Mr. Torg's favorite Echo simulation games. In a haze of illogical fury, he ordered you in to head to Southern Raceway and kill the reviewers on his behalf. And the review was what we would have heard. Damn. Thank you. I'm gonna close the application again. I know we say it's saved when we came through from Moxie's bar. But let's just see if loading it will trigger the echo again. Guess not. Guess we'll just miss out on it. Gremlin. Oh, that's Buff Tamer.
Listen, Diamond Mercenaries 2 suck, but you gave it a 6 out of 10, which implies it is above average! It was just my opinion.
Badass Mama's Biter. Is gone. Oh, Mama's gang. Return to the Bounty Bowl.
Triangle Quest 9 or a great change of pace from the regular gameplay. Burn in hell, bastards!
Hey, the Vault Hunter came to play! Take it! Let me get my hands around your throat!
I mean, I actually come up this time and they're down.
You bleed out. Come on, Shield! I love this part!
Maybe I'll actually get the game credit.
Never gonna give you up.
Never gonna give you up.
Mr. Scoggles, he's looking at my face.
We kill him next.
That's that. Those tasteless bastards are gone. Come out back whenever you're ready. No, not that guy. Ratchet. Wait. Yeah, Ratchet. Wait. Is that Ratchet? Maybe? No, that's the bar. Yeah, I think we have to turn this stuff in first. Oh, we don't have to, but... I think that's where we're at. And then we might go by Moxie's bar again and get that undiscovered mission. Huh?
at it again. Okay, there's no way that it's meant to be Ratchet. Okay. Oh, badass. I'm a clubby bite. They're meant to blow up. Up on the ledge. Just thinking I killed everybody in here already. These vending machines on a different level.
Welcome, customer.
Now that I'm gone, yeah, I know there's no turning back. Take smoke, I'ma poke a hole through you, choking's overdue. Come at me and you won't get any older, dude. Crack your holder too. Heating up inside of me, blood so violently. Thanks for trying me. Now it's finally time to see how this rivalry becomes a dynasty.
Don't have too much fun.
Really hoping.
A lot of people have been asking why my voice is so Torx shareholders wired my voice box with digital sensors so I can't say stuff like your fucking balls. That's like half my fucking vocabulary. It's goddamn bullshit.
So we'll find a relic to boost our XP, but I think the only one that I haven't looked, but I think the only one that you can get maybe is the one we started with. I sold that. One day, the denizens of Pandora will get over their childish obsession with puns. Today is not that day.
Nicely done! Wow!
32%. Ooh. In Mr. Torque's defense, Diamond Mercenaries 2 is criminally underrated. Head to my- but that doesn't answer my question as to where it is. Roxy's got something for us.
Hey, sugar.
Dead or alive.
I've got something for you. It's time for the other gladiators to get scared, sugar. Scared of you. I stole some of the wanted posters printed about you vault hunters. Plastered them around the arena so the other gladiators know exactly what you're capable of.
Okay. Fear campaign it is. Hire somebody to drop them from the air. Thank you. Wouldn't even let me ram it.
Hey, kid. Don't ever let them get inside your head.
You lost? They got me!
If only I could go back in time, I'd tell myself that. Just push yourself, test yourself, figure out what you want. Don't be rigid, always work towards a prime. Surround yourself with open minds, people can change your life. A few friends. Feel alive, find a passion, take some action, and with a little time, just be patient, make a statement, try to enjoy.
Sing to the cages at home. Keep you on the ground. I can't die hungry. Just one step closer. Glad he's gone. Let's throw down. Just looking at you makes me thirsty.
Gonna say,
you're not getting any farther.
That was less resistance than I expected, but here's the rest of it.
Ow,
you better
pray. Let's run that. Let me get my hands around that meat. Look, the meat pocket.
I thought I was jumping down here to kill one more person.
We got a live one.
And do I need to? On to the next. No point in having a vehicle around here.
I'm not usually one for military men, but I gotta say, wow.
Thanks, Mopsy. Mommy said, don't cry. I don't think I can rock around at that for now. I'm taking shots at the enemy. I'm gonna make it to the top, leave a legacy. If I got something to say, you better let me. So tempted anyway. Bitch, you ain't seen anything. That's all the way. All kinds of invisible walls there. The monster truck gonna come out again?
Like,
Oh. Going.
You're worse, so you can just hide while I work. I'm tired, you first. I'll write a second, third verse about the lies you go disperse. You know, you know it hurts. Something deep inside won't let me quit. I swear
to back to be turned, do you?
Gunzerker, frightening yet hairy.
And I can't. Try. Seems to be working out.
The Vault Hunter's going after Motor Mama! For the number three spot on the Torg leaderboard. I'm glad somebody is actually making an effort to fight other gladiators. The rest of you horks are just sitting around waiting for challengers to come to you. Jeez.
My eyes when I stare at you.
What are you staring at?
With your black children and do an ice cream truck! I'm gonna give you a... in the opposite direction than when I want to go.
The crowd loves a man of mystery, and so do I, for that matter.
Holy Skagspit! Those Vault Hunters are serious badasses! But it don't matter. We'll kill you anyway. Right, guys? Right?
You're all done, sweetheart. The gladiators in the arena ought to know who they're messing with now. Come on back.
Head back to Moxie then.
I truly believe that you will make me work hard before I ultimately kill you and devour your body.
Bring it on, sister. That's the power cable I'm following.
Motor Mama loves vehicles. That's what attracted her to me in the first place. Oh, did I mention we dated for a while? Had to break it off when she devoured one of my other girlfriends alive. Nobody eats my lady friends but me. Oh, God. Too far. That was in bad taste. Vomited in my mouth a little bit. Sorry, the innuendo talk is a defense mechanism.
Fine, Motor Mom. Wherever you are. Mama, your boys are dying. Guess we need to use the toilet before we fight. We really do not have a lot in the way of port coins. What are they called?
Yeah!
No!
Motherfucking see ya!
You won't find better merchandise anywhere else. I've made sure of that.
Are we rocking health right now?
Save your gold earned life.
I don't really know what comes next. I'm just doing my best.
Try not to die.
Everything just feels like
a we are all in on health, aren't we?
I can't seem to get out.
But something deep inside won't. Hope you've had your shots.
Southern Rainbow.
Oh, I nearly forgot to mention. If you would like me to not eat you until after you were dead, I understand and respect your wishes. I will also completely ignore them.
I'm inspired by thirst.
I'm so glad you could make it. I'm gonna kill you and make sandwiches out of your corpse.
Oh, mama.
It's that time again!
Motor Mama.
Motor Mama versus the Vault Hunter! Fight!
And the fight begins! Four color commentary! I'm now joined via Echo by the Vault Hunter's manager, Moxie.
Pleasure to be here, Torg.
Motor Mama is one of the deadliest gladiators this planet has ever seen, Moxie. What makes you think that you're a Vault Hunter as a traitor?
Simple, Torg. Motor Mama may have a chip on her shoulder and a gut full of baby flesh, but my Vault Hunter survived a run-in with handsome Jack himself.
Holy shit, socks! That's impressive! Ladies and gents, this is gonna be a hell of a match!
Tricky!
Oh, she's got gremlins in her side claw.
My rod!
You fucking bitch. That's not...
was a learning experience.
We won.
Over there.
Yes, ma'am. Leaderboard. Hey, it even has us in number three. The Pirate Pete still up there? Kill Pyro Pete? Huh. Interesting. We don't even have the opportunity to get a vehicle in. That's some crap. Proper point that I'm missing? No. No, I have to back up.
Out of the way. Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers. Two words, my friend. No refund.
So you got the number three ranking. But you know what you don't got? A body fat level of under 1%. How many pegs do you have? Two? I have 13! You are nothing compared to me!
You're made out of steel. Man, I thought there was a light runner up there.
Want to say, damn girl, you is a pimp. I just
You hear me? You are the biggest badass of Bandual. Now grab a gun and start killing each other.
In the wall. You gotta cook broccoli the right way. Steam broccoli? Nope. Saute broccoli? Not bad. do not blow up. What's going on here? Why aren't they blowing up? Man, dang it. Now I kind of want some broccoli. Broccoli. Parfait and pasta and some soy sauce. Maybe some bocce? Good. Get your motor running. Thanks for your effort. Motor Mama is now driving across the great speedway in the sky.
Like what you see.
Just kidding. She's in hell.
Time to go for the number two ranking, Sugar. I've tracked down the number two ranked fighter, name of Flyboy. Head to the forge and take him down.
Is he a pilot? Everybody wants to be wanted. Your wanted posters have scared the crap out of your fellow gladiators. Granted, they'll
Take
still try
time,
to kill
Sugar.
You on sight. But still, you've messed with their heads, at least.
A picture's worth a thousand words. Or in your case, the word, honey, I've got all day.
Interview with the Vault Hunter. Number underestimates
Take
the power of PR.
Hey, Sugar. I did a few promo interviews to talk you up before your big fight with Piston, but it sounds like they went missing. Go find them, would you?
Gee, I wonder who stole and hid the interview tapes. Oh, wait. I just remembered. Me, baby! Piston doesn't want any competition on the airwaves. You dig?
Scared of Piston. Think you can't handle me?
Watch in suspense as the Vault Hunter heads to the forge. Destined to battle Flyboy. Nothing can stop our Vault Hunter from achieving his goal. Nothing. Door locked. Plot twist.
The door's locked? Great. Torque Security would probably have the keys. Get to the arena and steal them from the security box.
Okay. Get these interviews. Looking at my money, I was like, why are we below 1800,000? Because that cheap trick with Mama killed us.
Moxie, the defense that your Vault Hunter's a coward. How do you respond to that?
I don't, Sugar. You just watch my Vault Hunter in the ring. You watch the way they turn die-hard badasses into tear-soaked cream puffs. And you tell me they're a coward. You want to know who the real coward is? A little scaredy cat named Piston. He's a cheat and a liar, and he better start being scared because my Vault Hunter, oh boy, they're coming for you.
You sound pretty confident.
Bet on it, kids. By the end of this tournament, the Vault Hunter will spill Piston's blood.
Thanks for the confidence, Moxie. Uncapped arrow.
Toodles! Buy from me if you want to live. Come on back anytime. Farewell, friend.
Here, let's camp out again. Let's play it.
Captain Flint?
The King of the Rippers?
He was, until he met the Vault Hunter. Sugar, my Vault Hunter has laughed at Handsome Jack, defeated the Bloodshots, killed Pyro Pete, and single-handedly defeated more of Pandora's horrors than everyone else in this tournament put together. If anybody has a chance of surviving this tournament, hell, of surviving life on this planet, it's them.
Moxie makes a pretty good manager. Sponsor. Oh? The death race. Whoa. What happened? Thank you.
with me. Inside me! It's inside me!
Is there anything you'd like to say to the people listening?
You'd better believe it. I've got a message to the other gladiators in the tournament. Just one teeny tiny message. Motor Mama, Flyboy, Piston, if you have any desire to survive this tournament, you'll listen to my message very carefully.
And that message is?
Run.
Definitely got some confidence in us. Yeah. That ain't the way. Back around this way, maybe? There's gotta be something here. There, maybe? No, I don't think so. Here, maybe. Going in. Going up. Platforming section. Some more.
Don't ever let them get inside your head. They'll tell you what to do in life instead.
Nobody?
Thing you know that you could get. Don't let them guide your life towards regret.
Really?
Fight for what I love with every breath. I use them all to push me to my best. So treat the worst of times just like a test.
Moxie, the Torque Fight fans want to know.
Moxie, I won't be on the show. Tina, don't. Tina, I won't be on the show. I will be the star of the show.
Moxie, who the hell is that?
Just a trainer I hired. Don't worry about her.
It's the Tina Show, starring me, Tiny Tina. Tonight our special guest is Mr. Torque. Mr. Torque, tell us a little bit about yourself.
Well, Tina, I'm 43. I'm the founder of the Torque Corporation.
Don't encourage her. That's the end of my show. I'd like to thank Mr. Talk and my musical guest, Kyle Moderation. Good night, everybody! So, did you actually want to ask me the question, or...?
Tina said good night, Moxie! Show's over!
Motherfucker!
Way to ruin Moxie's PR. Down them walls.
Dome, hear the crowd screaming my name again. It'll be nice.
What about the Vault Hunter?
They'll probably keep grabbing loot and killing stuff. You know, the usual.
Ain't wrong.
You found all the interviews? Gorgeous. Just bring them back to me and I'll make sure they're broadcast all over the crater.
That's the race. We're gonna head that way after this.
Whatever. That painted down bicycle of yours won't change anybody's mind. We all know you're nothing more than a scared little coward, don't we?
I don't know what gave you that idea, Piston. Seeing like green when we walk through here.
Who's there?
Making me think it's...
I don't have any iridium.
Something to collect.
I really need to lock that door. Hello. You're very intimidating.
There's not a door there.
Hi. Go ahead and rob me if you're gonna. Hello. You're very intimidating.
Collect echo recording. The content of these interviews should convince the other gladiators that A, you're a force to be reckoned with, and B,
I'm a bit tired, so just imagine I said something incredibly
trainer,
suggestive,
really
will
weird.
You? Now that you've brought those interviews back, they should play over the crater loudspeakers every once in a while. You know, you're not like the others. I can throw out a saucy innuendo and an animal noise at these goons, and they're putty in my hands. You're made of firm stuff. Me, yeah.
Tried it anyway. Oh, we have two of them undiscovered. I know where the race is. I don't know if that counts as an undiscovered because we failed it or not. Answers that question. I wasn't sure if our markers would stay put after we switch maps. The answer is no. No, they do not.
Hey y'all, welcome to new and improved Catch a Ride. Now with 47% more than 26% than annually. That is now.
Back up where Tiny Tina is?
Organic or bust!
Never meet your heroes.
I got a job for you. I got a job. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Do you know who just arrived at the beatdown? Sully the Stabber. He's my third favorite mass murderer in the entire world. You have to get his autograph for me. Get his signature on this, please. Please, 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 please. If I don't get his autograph, I'm gonna die. He's my favoriteist. He killed every living person on the Bathymus with nothing but a rusty butter knife. If you don't take it, I'm gonna start crying. Please, 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 please. Oh, baby, please, 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 baby, please. Yeah, please, 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 please. That was Please by Tiny Tina featuring the Vault Hunter on bass. Oh my god, thank you so much! Sully's out on the beatdown. Just bring me his autograph and you will be my favorite person ever! Forever!
Okay. Do Tina a favor.
Thank you.
Switching maps again. I think that we've all had enough. To the beatdown. Make all the demons quiet. Yeah, we were built to thrive, yeah. I think that we've all had enough. Nobody messes with Scooter's mama. Foxy?
Hi, Scooter Man's talking at you. There's this slack-sucking little bitch named, Hamhawk. Moxie told me he tried to cop a feel on her, so that some bitch has gotta die! Now, I hired a few extra trigger men to deal with this rat-tapping ass just in case, but I thought I'd get my old pal first dibs on him. Hey, you know what I'm saying? You and I are besties, you know that.
Hamhawk. Is it in this town?
Kill that one!
Life changed.
I'm a curb scalp your neck.
Ooh.
Burner's the only ones we get. Boxy Fortress 10? Crossroads.
I wonder if I plant you in the ground, if you'll grow tall. It'll show you a bucket. You're a feast of eyes and piss in all that's bliss.
Can you?
Just one step closer.
My rat.
Wait, don't kill Hamhawk. I stretched the truth when I told Scooter he tried to cop a feel. Hamhawk's no angel, but I was drunk, and honestly, what happened was pretty consensual. Like, 4 to 5 bases worth of consensual. So, here's what I propose. You take out the other hitmen Scooter hired, and you let Hamhawk live. Sound good?
Hey, why don't you kill Hamhawk yet? You know we used Brother Spine as a skipping rope, don't you? I went to the national championships with the damn thing. Besides, I rolled the hell out of you once you deep six him, gosh damn!
Welcome to the beatdown! Bar fights, murder, and backroom dealing are mandatory!
I don't think we can do both on this. think I'm just gonna go with Phil Hancock. Let's start with Phil Hancock. See if we can't.
Dang it, Vault Hunter! Sorry, Hancock. At least the Vault Hunter will make it quick.
You got your hands on Moxie?
I knew you'd come through for me, Vaulty. That's my new nickname for you. It's short for Vault Hunter, which I keep calling you because you don't know your real name. Is it Steve? I think it's Steve. Whatever it is. Actually, you know what? I just talked myself out of the nickname
Mom
thing.
Always
everything
said
I just said.
Alright, let's see if we can't. Kill the hitman. Gives us the option, but does it actually give us the option?
Give it 100, don't need a bank, no I'm funded. Play the music like it's nothing, I'm always thankful for something. Don't take for granted, stay humble. Now wake up, it's time to look at the enemy. Look in the mirror if he is no friend to me. It's
old gunman for Moxie.
The chemistry, it's time to break up so I can make a better me. Better believe in your mind, cause it's everything. You can mold, shape, find almost anything. All it takes is some time and some clarity to find.
Boom.
I'm gonna tell you how.
At least Moxie didn't seem that pissed.
Scooter means well, but he tends to overreact when he doesn't like my boyfriends. Come on back when you're ready.
Neither of those, really seem that. I'm just leaving it the way it is.
What are you looking at? I can make it! Go to hell!
I regret nothing!
Go see Moxie. Thusly dealt with what shall unfortunately forever be referred to as a ham hock situation.
Appreciate it. If you're not in the mood for a mission, you can always try out one of my slot machines.
Yes. Death Race? Let's go try Death Race again. I decided I have to go over the ramps. Right?
Let's get you rolling!
Like, there was no way we were winning without using the ramp. That's not what I meant to do. Beat the clock. This is the track. I hit this jump, it's gonna put me in the middle of town, which is gonna slow me down. Really sure what happened there. Put the fix hole in the road, I guess. Stunts. We're supposed to be racing. Is that a leg? I think we're gonna win this time. I don't think it's because we did the wrong thing. I think it's just we keep clipping into stuff. It's throwing us off. Crap, that's not the way to do it either. fight. Let's see if we can keep it on the track. Not flipping stuff. Good. Flip something. At least it didn't stop that time. Get up here. Oh, my fault. I thought I had to go off that edge. I might not have to go off that edge. Built this track, make you wreck. Did the time run out, or did we fail because I was off track? Alright, one more try. Let's rude there for a second. One second. We had it. All because of that landing on the bridge.
I see a lot of you idiots standing around not blowing things up. Quit it!
I feel like we miss it and then the back wheels flip it or something.
You're gonna look good.
And that.
What does it all
behind our time from last time. We can do this. That was bad timing. Very bad. I don't know what's happening. We did it! For some reason, I think Pork just got ate by a zombie. You may have completed the death rate, but you ain't seen nothing yet. If you want to be a true badass, the Pork Corporation recommends completing a new, more difficult time trial event. Hit the gas! You rock, but you ain't seen nothing yet. Another one? We barely finished that. Do the cars get faster when you level up something? Alright, guys. We will pick up with breaking and entering. Why didn't we do this already? Didn't we just come through here? We definitely just came through there. We're here. Got a dead one.
Oh my God.
Gonna try to kill me?
He said no. Well, there's only one thing to do. Look him in the eye, nod politely, and kill the living crap out of him! I just want to autograph your big boy! Thanks for helping me with that girl. That's why you my main squeeze. Anyway, grab that little memento he dropped.
God damn it! I hit it up!
Two rockets.
Why don't you come here? Kung Fu!
She's got my missing. Don't cry.
I may not have gotten an autograph, but that thing's even better. You know what I'm saying? Come on back, girl.
Can Tina not tell that we're a guy? Doesn't matter what the tournament rule, that there's a tournament and an arena. If you die, you die. Shut up and accept it. May not have gotten the autograph, but she got something much more meaningful. Instead, another death on her conscience.
Hey.
Just
Ball
kidding.
Hunter.
Tina
hey.
Doesn't have a conscience.
Hey. Hey. Hey, Ball Hunter. What's up? How you doing, boo?
Thrill seeker. Dog walker.
As adorable as a mother humpa. Do me a flavor and take it for a walk, would you? It'll help with your training and give Enrique some exercise. I'll mark his location on your echo thingy.
Okay. We will meet Enrique next time. You guys have a wonderful night. I hope y'all enjoyed. I will see you in the next one.